Though the NGP was not able to secure many votes, leader Andrew Decaires has noted that the party gained a lot of ground and respect in a short time. He has thanked all those who supported the party and has extended congratulations to the winning candidates.
I'd like to take this opportunity on behalf of my party to congratulate Mr. Philip Pierre and the members of the SLP, the successful members of the SLP, for a resounding victory. I believe the people were spoke, and it was a rejection of the UWP policy and their behavior in government. I want to also congratulate the two independents, Mr. King, Mr. Frederick, well done. Ms. Melanie Freites, well done for a newcomer, an independent, to get all those votes.
In the interest of moving the country forward, Decaires has suggested a unified approach to facing the issues ahead, offering the NGP support to the new government. He is also hoping that the new government will finally introduce a cannabis industry here.
We would like to have a seat at the table to join the rest. I think we need to form a government of national unity and deal with what is coming ahead, this post-COVID world. I think we need to look at agriculture more seriously. We can't stand up on one leg alone. I think we need to look at manufacturing and agriculture. A tripod is one of the most stable geometric shapes, and we need those other two pillars to stand on. I hope that we are able to implement many of the policies that were outlined during the campaign, one of them being cannabis legalization, because this is one of the areas where we could provide thousands of jobs and make a lot of money.
Decaires, who made a bid for the Grosley seat, was only able to secure 70 of the over 12,000 votes cast, the most votes received by any of the NGP's 8 candidates. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.